things that mean the most are the hardest to say. And sometimes your attention wanders and you don't know what you're missing. But if you wanted to hear, you need to listen. You and me, are we communicating in a meaningful way? Or are we only listening for pauses into which we can say? So for me, if I have the choice, I'll often just assume.